back here.
Yeah, me no, not this. I'm not doing that now. I see now. This is doing the dung guard. This is where the dung guards are. The dung guards. I will do that in a some different date of time. Right now? No. Not right now. Vampire hunters. Well, I have that place locked down in my sights. Ironically, it doesn't give me a cave option to go there. So it's kind of confusing.
I sense a presence.
Who are you? What do you want? He gets off his horse and then tears it. Ironically, he's a prisoner. Oh, he's a brawler. I like how he does this, and then it slices them in two different parts of the sides. That's kind of cool to look at. Oh, Skooma. Well, he is a cat jeep. He has Skooma. And fish, because he's a cat. Okay, they're gauntlets, but they're not like fist-fighting gauntlets. He looks like a prisoner. And did he steal this horse, or can I have it? Hi horse, how you doing? What happens? Okay, hold on. What happens if I get on it? Okay. I thought it was gonna give me like a quest or something. It didn't. Further notice, we're gonna go here. My god, there's so many quests to do. Hold on. What is this place? Fort Dungard. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna teleport back here. Well, actually, nah. I should have went back to that house. That would be a little bit closer to get to my destination. Or actually, no. I'm right next to the bridge either way. And come on. Get what I said. Okay, wasn't a fall. It wasn't too far down. I thought I was gonna die if I like falling all the way down there. I'm fine. Right. I am going to grab a stash full of things. Then I'm gonna sell most of those things in that crate. And it will be glorious. Hey, what's up? Hope you shoot with the arrow, whoever's behind me. You got it here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotcha. Whew. Shield. Take these, take that, take all of that, take this, take that, take this, take the ore, take all of the ore, take this, take that. Yeah, I'm taking all of the ore that I need. Dragon scales? Nah, not yet. Ore, basket, no, book, no, cup, no bowl, no spoon, don't need the spoon. I didn't really need that, but it's fine. Let's grab all the selling items. You keep that in there. Sell you, sell this, sell that, dot dot, dot dot, dot dot. Can't run. Okay, cool. Good talk. Well, we'll see what I can sell. Not what I wanted to grab. Keep that in there. For now. Where is my partner in arms? Now, can I go on this horse over here? I swear to God, that horse is not there. What happened to the horse? Dang it.
What's on your mind? What have you got there?
Stuff. Can't carry no more?
Lead on.
What's my carrying weight? I literally cannot see it. Oh, it's 75. Okay, so I can carry a little bit more. I guess I'll put that back. I don't really need it. No, don't wear it. Yeah. Alright, cool. Now I can sell my stuff. Noise. There's you.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the bee and bar. The bunkhouse is.
Vegetables as crisp as
come to laugh at the grave tender.
Grave.
If you're trying
tender?
To ask if I tend the Hall of the Dead alone, then the answer is yes. You think anyone around here is going to lift a shovel to help me? Guess again. Leave the dirty work to old Alessandra. Look, I didn't ask for this job. I got stuck with it thanks to my father. I'd like to make the journey to the Hall of the Dead in Whitemount and give my ceremonial dagger to Anders, the caretaker. I believe once it's interred with my father's remains, I'll be at peace with his memory. I hadn't asked you because I was afraid you'd say no. I appreciate your help. Here, I'm entrusting you with the dagger. Bring it to Anders and he'll take care of the rest.
Thank you. How's your father to blame for your job?
My father was a priest of Arkay. All my life was spent around the dead, being forced to learn the proper burial rituals and prayers. I never had any friends. Who'd want to spend time with the weird little girl who hangs around dead people? So I grew up with a miserable trade. This is all I know how to do. Prepare and inter the deceased. A priest of Arkay is entrusted with a ceremonial dagger once they've completed their training.
I'll be your friend.
It's usually given by the head priest who sanctified the ritual.
That's kind of sad.
In my case, the head priest happened to be my father. The thing is, I never wanted to follow in his footsteps. In some ways, I still don't.
But you ended up doing it anyway. It's not like there has to be like a respect towards that, but something of like, a part of her, his family. I don't know. It's like a connection.
I had to, for honor's sake. But I had waited too long. My father died before he could see my training to completion. When I finally became a priest, they gave me the new high priest's dagger. I already owned my father's. So you see, I have to return it. It breaks tradition, and I need to tell him that I finally did what he wanted.
To accept. Something she has not done for a while, and she wanted to for so long. She's accepting what she's doing.
The pilgrimage to the
That's
kind of
cool.
Easy.
Wow. That's...
What are you doing that for?
That's unique. Who in the blazes is you? You're a mercenary? You have the wrong boots. She has... Okay. This person has all the armor, but the boots are throwing me off. Dear God, oh mercy.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind? Just what you see here.
They don't have any money.
Be of great help. Good luck.
You gonna buy some? Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend
craftsmanship. Greetings, honored friend. Could I? The ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay on my amulets. Just what you see here.
Oh, it's a level 2 also. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out not getting those, but it's worth it in a somewhat way. It is worth getting, but I don't know.
What brings you to Balamut today? You wish to do what I do? Very well.
Nice. Level 40. Very good. Nice. Is it level 40? Let me see this. Yes. Awesome.
Take a look.
I heard he gave him so much money, I'm gonna get it back. Wow, that works out. Hilarious. Wow, that was like $10 for 17. Some of these weapons are not worth taking. Really?
Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
Good to see you.
She has like light armor and a heavy beak shield. It's kind of funny how that works for this character.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Maybe I'll just take the shield. Sell it. Ironically, the shield, I'm never going to use it. Wait, that's a great sword. You have a shield on. Why does it... I'm a little confused on that one, but okay. Huh.
there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade.
I mean,
eh?
I never made it, but ironically,
take
I
a
did
look
find it. And it is kind of hard to find. Did I not
remember,
take the shit?
Nothing but genuine fire salts will do.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Give me the shield. You do not need
do
it.
Do let me know if I can be of service.
Mm-hmm. Looking for some the finest weapons and armor.
I am wondering how much the shield will be. Oh my god, it's worth 500 gold. Okay. Do I even need more of this stuff? Screw it. It's fine. Ironically, it's fine. Because getting that gold back, I can't. But
remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will
do. Because
I'm gonna ask this person if you have
any. You
gonna
stare all everything I've got on display? Really?
She's still a jerk. Let's see. Let's go to you. Let's go to you. Let's go to this.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Can I interest you in
your
what
mercy
you see here?
She is a savage.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Anything you can find would be of great help. Good luck.
You come on, come on. See for yourself.
Me buying those things, I can just sell some. Buying those things actually did not do much.
Everything I've got on display, really.
I gotta be careful what I'm selling. I sold all that for no reason.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Well, I'm dumb.
Have anything you wish to take a look?
I was not thinking about that, of how much money he has, towards the fact of selling all that crap. I'm a little disappointed what I just did. Well, things happen. Okay, nothing there. Book, book. That shatters. respond to that. Maybe I can give it to somebody. There's spells that you can change somebody else's ability towards those things, and it's pretty cool.
Anything you can find would be
helpful. Yeah, because what I can do.
Hello, friend.
What do you need?
With that cast, I can give it to her.
I've got your back.
Maybe. Let's talk about your abilities. Fire Frost.
Maybe you can help me.
Do you take?
Okay. I understand. What's on your mind?
It depends on the character if they know magic, if they want or not. Lightning, fire, other abilities?
Maybe you can help me.
Okay.
If there's anything I can help you with.
There's no other abilities, so it's fine. Let's go check what we can get.
Welcome
from
back
him.
To the Brawn. Let me know if you need anything. Welcome to the Bond Brawn. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
No money, so I'll take all your pick locks. I'll take this. I'll take that. I'll take this. I would not take the goat. I would take that. I would take your ore. Moonstone ore. Anything else? Nope. Alright. Any weapons that I want to sell to you? Nah, my armor. Yeah. A necklace. More necklaces. It's fine to take one. Alright.
Until next time.
Definitely work with that one. Cool. Well.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, hot alcohol.
They club like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant.
God, stop saying
that.
Why does he say that? Make love as a saber cat. I feel like there's so many problems when every time I hear that word. Make love as a saber cat. And he's like selling it, you know, selling things that way. Public new.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Guess I go this way. Okay, there's a butcher guy in here.
I don't know, Droth. They'd skin us alive if they knew
hey, you
were doing this.
Hey, stop right there. Empty your pockets or end up as Skeeva food.
I've killed dozens like you. How much to let me pass? How about I kill you indeed?
No need to get hasty. I was just testing you. You can go on ahead.
Yeah, sure.
Let him go, Hunan. All clear.
Twit. For some reason.
Watch what you're doing.
I'll take your money. Cause that's interest. If you're talking bad about me, boy. Take a bread too. What? Hit. Excuse me. Excuse me. Wait, how do I get over there? Do I just drop down? Dang it. What's up with these sneezes? Oh my god. I guess I dropped. Not gonna like it. It didn't look like it was dead. Thinking all the food today. That one little tiny little goat in the corner. Get out of my way. Come on, come on. Get out of my way. I swear, that ghost, I want to get this. Oh. Gloves. Okay, cool. Sing a trap. Oh! Really? More than one? It's a alchemy table! Yeah! Cool. Finally, somebody has an alchemy table. Yes, I want to do that because I need a check up on my, oh my god, my nose. Start from the beginning. Let's do, like, health. Yeah. Okay, one thing. I have a level up, so this actually works out beneficially towards something, towards what I need to do. No. I'm gonna up magic this time. Not much of magic what I'm gonna be doing. Potions, where are you? Archery alchemy. Okay. Yeah, this is alchemy. Alright, they're a little bit better. Health. Okay, it doesn't give me any stats, thanks. Okay, cool. Okay, actually, hold on. Anything? Nah. Okay, cool. Oh, that was fun. You gotta level up on everything on that one. That's cool. Do health. Okay, we got 2 skill points. Mythic. Buy items for 15% less than trading, or let's go to my smithing. Check that out. Yeah, this is going to work a little bit more better. There, now we can make more stuff. Let's do that first. Now, enhancement is going to take a while because I really want to get to that, but I'm not getting any good skills out of that, and it's kind of annoying. Ah, heavy armor. Yes. Okay, no longer need your wearing your helmet to benefit from perks that require wearing all heavy armor. If you are not wearing wearing a helmet, heavy armor price pieces have 20% increased armor rating. So it kind of doubles it by 20% instead of 25. Ironically, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Wearing with no helmet actually makes it look a little bit better because the helmet on me looks like it is a digit. And this is what my character looks like. Ironically, you already seen the character, but ironically, I wanted to put it out there. It's a lot better. It's a ghost. He's been haunted. He died from the ghost because he did something stupid. Nice. That's Skeever. Is he a nice Skeever? You could talk to it. It looks kind of creepy but adorable at the same time. I take your food. You be pissed off now? It's such a cute Skeever now. It's adorable. Dear God, oh mercy. It actually missed me this time. Nice. That's an axe. I take. The Skeever key. Ah, look at that. Nice. I can rescue the Skeever. Pickpocketing. Okay, cool. Not my trait that I'm gonna be doing. We'll take the cheese and all the things. Alright, let's do this. Cool. Now, going that way when I feel like something over here is gonna happen. Oh, so I don't need a key for this. Nice. What is this, an expert? Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Ah, there we go. Now I feel better. Get up in here. Secret entrance. Oh. Peaver. Okay. Now I understand. What's over here? No, I wanted the potion. I wanted potion. Give me the potion. Go back. I don't want to go inside. I want the potion. Oh my god, I can't grab the potion, you dingus. Screw it. I'll do that later. Dude, there's so many mysteries up in Refton. It's so weird. It's kind of cool. There's a lot of mysteries here. Is that a holy sword? Do I take it? Block your way. Oh, it's one of those little secret... what? Okay, I have never done this. This is kind of cool. Oh, look, dechant. Finally got a dechant table. Alrighty then. For you, okay, hold on. Okay, I don't want the ghost no more. Thing's annoying enough. We're gonna do that. Cool. Alright. We're gonna stick with that. We're gonna grab the things that you have.
Still here.
I'll be glad to help you. Give me the dechant stuff. Oh no! I wanted to do that one. Wait, I hope it's different. Because some of them are actually different. Oh my god, it's different. Thank you. Nice. Cool. Alright, cool. That's good. Now. Getting to the point on a lot of things here. The door is controlled by magic. Is there a way to bypass that with magic? Oh dear God, oh mercy. Hold on. Pulled by magic. I guess we go this way, because it's open. Yeah. This is kind of spooky. I don't like. We just face the dude? Oh god. It's a nightmare. Done one part mystery thing? anything about loot here? Anything special of a, you know, like, loot? I mean, there's some loot here. How do we get over there? How do I get over there? Do I not get over there, or do I? Huh. Is there supposed to be something you pull and you just go across, or do I go back here? Ew. Hey, look, one of the doors open. Okay, that's activated. Huh. Okay, so I kill boss, and then basically this happens? Oh, this is cool. I like this. Do I go up or down? I guess I go down first. Up at the top. Almost died. Maybe something's down here I can grab or something. I don't know. What a mystery. Ooh, chest. Of course. Ow. It was hard, but it was simple.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, hi, skeleton. Basically, there were skeletons in here? That's a thing. And look at that. There's a secret entrance of a door. And also... ooh, refined. So many glorious things. Your God of mercy. Oh, this is fun. I kind of like this. Cool. Yeah, this is basically all new to me, too. This is a lot of fun. I'm actually finding new things in the game, and I'm actually having a lot of go with that. Nice. Me, I like this. Let's continue on towards our destination of where we need to go. Ow, that's where we... Wait, what? Wait, there's an entrance here. Like, I just now know that. That's where the sword is. Ow. It's a skeleton. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Alright, cool. Now we move forward. I feel like this is supposed to be a quest that kind of leads to this. And I'm actually skipping protocol towards that event, towards the whoever's quest was supposed to go with this. Oh god. This time it's a mage. Alright, let's heal each other. Let's heal. Wait, did I really just die? Huh? What? Huh? Okay, I know it has a save automatic for 10 minutes. BS is all I'm going to say on that one. All of what I have done? Are you kidding me? I know I saved. Okay, this is ridiculously stupid.
What can I do for you? Let's see what you've got there.
Well, that's a disappointment.
Lead on.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the video here for reasons, because this video has been very long and I think I've been having too much memory in my computer. So I gotta check off how much memory this video, how much I've been playing this one for a while, is actually taking up my memory right now. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video right here, towards the extent of, ironically, I'm disappointed that, like, I did not save, and I thought I did, but either way how you put it, it's what it is, it happens. So, what I'm gonna do is stop the video here, and we're going to do this all over again on a different date. I'm going to be playing a different game towards after this, anyways. Either way, how you put it, this game is a lot of fun, and I actually want to know what that is, towards the extent of what ability does it give you. But I'll do that in a later date. Anyways, stay tuned for more Skyrim, and this is Ego. Hope everybody's having a good time, and also having a wonderful day and evening and night, or wherever you are. So far, yeah, we're going to be playing this different, a different day. Either way, like, subscribe, my friends, and also, stay tuned for more Skyrim. Alright, my friends, peace, and have a nice one.